បន្តទៅនេះសូមស្វាគមន៍រាល់ការតាមដានស្ដាប់របស់វិទ្យុខ្មែរប៉ុស KPR ដែលផ្សាយចេញពីទីក្រុង Long Beach រដ្ឋ California សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកលោកតាតទៅនេះសូមអញ្ជើញតាមដានស្ដាប់នៅមេតិការព័ត៌មានប្រចាំថ្ងៃពីទីក្រុងភ្នំពេញ
ខ្ញុំបាទសវណ្ណធីរួមជាមួយនឹងសហការីសាយសម្លេងវិសុខខ្មែរប៉ុស្តិ៍សូមជម្រាបសួរប្រិយមិត្តដែលកំពុងតាមដានស្ដាប់វិសុខខ្មែរប៉ុស្តិ៍ទាំងក្នុងប្រទេសនិងក្រៅប្រទេសជាទីមេត្រីបាទថ្ងៃនេះជាថ្ងៃទី14កើតខែកដិកឆ្នាំចសម្រិទ្ធស័កពុទ្ធសករាជ2562ត្រូវនឹងថ្ងៃពុធទី21ខែវិច្ឆិកាគ្រិស្តសករាជ2018បានលំដាប់តទៅនេះខ្ញុំបាទសូមជូនមេតិការរឿងរួមមាននីតិអប់រំក្រោមប្រធានបទខ្ញុំមិនភ័យខ្លាចយួនយកកម្ពុជាទេតែខ្ញុំខ្លាចខ្វែព្រមតាមគេបាទសម្រាប់នៅថ្ងៃពិសេសគឺថ្ងៃទី1នៃព្រះរាជពិធីបុណ្យអំទុកនៅក្នុងថ្ងៃនេះវិសុទ្ធខ្មែរប៉ុសសូមលើកយកនៅនីតិស្វែងយល់ពីភាសាបាលីខ្មែរដែលតកតងទៅនឹងព្រះរាជពិធីបុណ្យអំទុកអអំបុកដែលជាប្រពៃណីទំនៀមទម្លាប់ខ្មែរបាទប្រិយមិត្តជាទីមេត្រីលំដាប់តទៅនេះសូមប្រិយមិត្តមកតាមដាស្ដាប់នៅអត្ថបទអប់រំមួយក្រោមប្រធានបទខ្ញុំមិនភ័យខ្លាចយួនយកកម្ពុជាទេតែខ្ញុំខ្លាចខ្មែរព្រមតាមគេបាទតាមប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រខ្មែរបានកត់ត្រាជាច្រើនអំពីភាពខ្លាំងពូកែនៃអាណាចក្រខ្មែរជាពិសេសនៅក្នុងសម័យអាណាចក្រអង្គរដែលធ្វើឲ្យប្រទេសនីពេលនោះមានភាពល្បីរន្ទឺនៅពីពេញតំបន់អាស៊ីអាគ្នេយ៍ប៉ុន្តែចំណេញក្រោយមកខ្មែរធ្លាក់ដំដាបជាបន្តបន្តស្ទើរបាត់ឈ្មោះសូន្យដោយសារតែកត្តានៃអ្នកដឹកនាំខ្មែរបង្កើតឲ្យមានការបែកបាក់ផ្ទៃក្នុងតាមរយៈនៃការបង្កើតភាពសង្ស័យគ្នាលៀបពណ៌គ្នាព្រមទាំងកត្តាបាត់បង់ជំនឿជឿជាក់លើខ្លួនឯងរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរទៀតផងបាទអត្ថបទនេះគឺជម្រាបជូនដោយលោកបញ្ញាពលដែលលោកបញ្ញាពលបានដកស្រង់ចេញពីគេហទំព័រ realsamin.com
ប្រវត្តិចុះចាច់របស់ខ្មែរយោងតាមឯកសារប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រអិនសុផលឆ្នាំ2016កម្ពុជារវាងសៀមយួននិងអាណានិគមបារាំងខ្មែរជាប្រជាជាតិមួយដែលធ្លាប់ខ្លាំងពូកែជាង600ឆ្នាំដោយធ្លាប់បានសាងសង់ប្រាង្គប្រាសាទរាប់ពាន់និងពង្រីកអាណាចក្រដ៏ធំហិមាលើតំបន់អាស៊ីអាគ្នេយ៍ជាពិសេសនៅក្នុងរជ្ជកាលព្រះបាទជ័យវរ្ម័នទី7ពីឆ្នាំ1181ដល់ឆ្នាំ1219ប៉ុន្តែក្រោយមកអ្នកដឹកនាំខ្មែរបានសម្រេចចិត្តចាកចោលក្រុងអង្គរនៅឆ្នាំ1396ដោយមិនអាចទ្រាំទ្រនឹងការឈ្លានពាននៃអាណាចក្រសៀមបានតទៅទៀតការវាយបែកបន្ទាយលង្វែកដោយទ័ពសៀមនៅឆ្នាំ1593កាន់តែធ្វើឲ្យជាតិខ្មែរលែងមានភាពជឿជាក់លើខ្លួនឯងចាប់ពីចុងសតវត្សទី17ខេត្តខ្មែរនៅទឹកដីកម្ពុជាក្រោមបានឈានទៅបាត់បង់ជាបន្តបន្ទាប់ទៅប្រទេសដៃវៀតឬវៀតណាមដោយចាប់បានពីខេត្តព្រៃនគរនៅឆ្នាំ1598ឆ្នាំ1774សៀមនិងយួនចរចាសន្ធិសញ្ញាទី1ពុះចែកដីខ្មែរតាមទន្លេមេគង្គហើយនៅឆ្នាំ1831សៀមនិងយួនពុះចែកដីខ្មែរជាលើកទី2តាមបឹងទន្លេសាបមុនការមកដល់នៃអាណានិគមបារាំងនៅឆ្នាំ1863ការបែកបាក់ផ្ទៃក្នុងភាពសង្ស័យគ្នាឯងក៏ចេះតែរីកធំនៅក្នុងនយោបាយនិងសង្គមខ្មែរហើយការដឹកនាំជាតិក៏កាន់តែចុះដំណាបទៅរហូតដល់ពេលមួយដែលខ្សាត់ឡើងគ្រប់គ្រងស្រុកខ្មែរ ប្រទេសសៀមឬប្រទេសដៃវៀតផ្នត់កំណត់ចុះចាញ់នៃជាតិមួយជាងបុនរយឆ្នាំនៃការធ្លាក់ចុះក្រោមនិងត្រដោប្រងរូបបានធ្វើឲ្យផ្នត់កំណត់នៃប្រជាជាតិមួយវិវត្តទៅរកភាពជាអ្នករងគ្រោះត្រៀមខ្លួនចុះចាញ់និងមានទឹកចិត្តបោះបង់ការប្រយុទ្ធអ្នកដឹកនាំនយោបាយចូលចិត្តឆ្លុះគ្នាមិនទុកចិត្តគ្នា សង្ស័យលើគ្នានឹងមានគំនិតពឹងអាស្រ័យលើបរទេសជាចម្បងក្នុងការដោះស្រាយបញ្ហារបស់ជាតិខ្មែរប្រជារាស្ត្រត្រូវរត់ភៀសទឹកជាញឹកញាប់ដោយសារសង្គ្រាមផ្ទៃក្នុងនិងជាមួយប្រទេសជិតខាងរស់នៅក្រខ្សត់ពុំសូវយល់ដឹងអស់សង្ឃឹមនិងលែងមានភាពជឿជាក់លើខ្លួនឯងផ្នត់គំនិតចុះចាញ់នេះត្រូវបានបន្តមរតកពីមួយជំនាន់ទៅមួយជំនាន់រហូតមកដល់បច្ចុប្បន្នដែលធ្វើឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋយើងងាយរងគ្រោះដោយសារនយោបាយគំរាម ទេញនិងបោកបញ្ឆោតរបស់អ្នកដឹកនាំនយោបាយប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរយើងទាំងអ្នករស់នៅក្រៅស្រុកនិងក្នុងស្រុកងាយនឹងរងគ្រោះដោយសារលបាយនយោបាយបង្កើតការសង្ស័យលើខ្មែរគ្នាឯងនយោបាយលាបពណ៌គ្នាហើយការនេះបានរារាំងដល់ការធ្វើនយោបាយសុចរិតស្មោះត្រង់នៅក្នុងសង្គមកម្ពុជាបច្ចុប្បន្នទាំងអ្នកដឹកនាំនយោបាយទាំងមន្ត្រីរាជការ នឹងប្រជាពលរដ្ឋទូទៅមានផ្នត់គំនិតថាគេបានសម្ដៅទៅដល់បរទេសចេះជាងខ្លាំងជាងប្រសើរជាងហើយសម្លឹងមកឃើញខ្លួនឯងនិងខ្មែរគ្នាឯងអន់ខ្សោយតូចទាបនិងត្រូវពឹងលើគេផ្នត់គំនិតជាអ្នកចុះចាញ់បែបនេះត្រូវបានទទួលយកនិងពង្រីកបន្ថែមដោយអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលដែលទទួលជំនួយពីបរទេសទៅធ្វើការអប់រំផ្សព្វផ្សាយនិងជួយប្រជាពលរដ្ឋអ្នកដឹកនាំនយោបាយមានមោទនភាពដែលបានទទួលជំនួយពីបរទេសឬការអន្តរាគមន៍ពីបរទេស មន្ត្រីរាជការមានមោទនភាពដែលបានធ្វើការជាមួយអ្នកជំនាញបរទេសអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលមានមោទនភាពដែលទទួលបានលុយចំនួនច្រើនពីបរទេសប្រឡូកនៃផ្នត់គំនិតមានមោទនភាពដោយពឹងបរទេសនេះបានជាឥទ្ធិពលទៅលើប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរដោយសារគាត់សម្លឹងមកអ្នកដឹកនាំនយោបាយមន្ត្រីរាជការនិងបុគ្គលិកអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលជាអ្នកដឹកនាំគំរូរបស់គាត់ខ្ញុំមិនភ័យខ្លាចសៀមយួនយកដីឬគ្រប់គ្រងខ្មែរទេ តែខ្ញុំខ្លាចខ្មែរសុខចិត្តចុះចាញ់នឹងទទួលយកការគ្រប់គ្រងរបស់គេខ្ញុំមិនភ័យខ្លាចចិនយកដីកំពុងសោមទីតែភ័យខ្លាចខ្មែរសុខចិត្តលុកដីនឹងចាក់ចោលក្រុងកំពុងសោមខ្ញុំមិនភ័យខ្លាចយួនយកកសិផលមកលុកលើទីផ្សារខ្មែរទេតែខ្ញុំភ័យខ្លាចខ្មែរអស់កម្លាំងចិត្តលែងចង់ផលិតហើយមានទឹកចិត្តរស់នៅគ្រាន់តែធ្វើជាកម្មករឲ្យគេខ្ញុំមិនភ័យខ្លាចបរទេសលុកដីក្នុងនយោបាយខ្មែរទេតែខ្ញុំភ័យខ្លាចអ្នកនយ ដែលមានចំណេះដឹងនិងយួនមានចំណេះដឹងនិងមានគំនិតជឿនលឿនទេតែខ្ញុំខ្លាចយុវជនសៀមនិងយួនមានចំណេះដឹងនិងមានគំនិតជឿនលឿនទេតែខ្ញុំខ្លាចយុវជនខ្មែរមិនប្រឹងអភិវឌ្ឍខ្លួនដើម្បីត្រៀមប្រកួតប្រជែងនឹងគេក្នុងសហគមន៍អាស៊ានខ្ញុំមិនភ័យខ្លាចសៀមយួនខ្លាំងទេតែខ្ញុំភ័យខ្លាចខ្មែរខ្សោយដែលសុខចិត្តចុះចាញ់នឹងទទួលយកការគ្រប់គ្រងរបស់គេតួនាទីអ្នកដឹកនាំ ដើម្បីផ្លាស់ប្តូរផ្នត់គំនិតប្រជាពលរដ្ឋទោះជាយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរមានប្រវត្តិជាអ្នកឈ្នះជាអ្នកប្រយុទ្ធជាអ្នកបង្កើតជាអ្នកមានគំនិតច្នៃប្រឌិតនិងជាអ្នកមានក្តីស្រមៃធំធេងកាលពីជាង1000ឆ្នាំមុនយើងត្រូវតែធ្វើឲ្យស្មារតីវិជ្ជមានខ្លាំងមហិមាទាំងនេះរស់ឡើងវិញហើយនេះជាទូនទីរបស់អ្នកដឹកនាំក្នុងការអប់រំ ជំរុញទឹកចិត្តប្រជាពលរដ្ឋឲ្យយល់ត្រូវគិតត្រូវនិងធ្វើត្រូវដើម្បីកសាងស្មារតីជាតិមួយដែលជឿជាក់លើខ្លួនឯងមានក្តីសង្ឃឹមមានក្តីស្រមៃធំចេះស្រឡាញ់គ្នាយោគយល់ឲ្យគ្នានិងរួមរស់សាមគ្គីគ្នាអ្នកដឹកនាំក្នុងវិស័យឯកជននយោបាយសិល្បៈនិងសារព័ត៌មានត្រូវដើរតួនាទីចម្បងក្នុងការបណ្តុះផ្តល់គំរូនិងផ្សព្វផ្សាយផ្នែកគំនិតជាអ្នកឈ្នះដើម្បីអប់រំនិងបញ្ជ្រាបដល់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋទូទៅ សម្រាប់អ្នកដឹកនាំក្នុងវិស័យឯកជនខ្ញុំមានជំនឿច្រើនលើអ្នកដឹកនាំវិស័យឯកជនជាពិសេសសហគ្រិនវ័យក្មេងដែលមានគំនិតច្នៃប្រឌិតហ៊ានប្រថុយនិងមានភាពជឿជាក់និងចេះបង្កើតលើខ្លួនឯងក្នុងការបោះទុនវិនិយោគលើផ្នែកធុរកិច្ចដែលជាការផ្តល់គំរូល្អជាច្រើន សម្រាប់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋទូទៅក្នុងការបណ្ដុះស្មារតីជាអ្នកឈ្នះឡើងវិញមានយុវជនជាច្រើនបានសម្លឹងឃើញតម្លៃនៃវិស័យឯកជនហើយចាប់ផ្ដើមស្វែងយល់និងសាកល្បងធ្វើដំណើរលើវិថីនេះជាជាងការចង់ខ្លាចខ្លួនជាមន្ត្រីរាជការនៅកន្លែងខ្លាញ់ចំពោះអ្នកនាំក្នុងវិស័យនយោបាយអ្នកដឹកនាំនយោបាយមានឥទ្ធិពលធំធេងលើការអប់រំកែប្រែផ្នែកគំនិតប្រជាពលរដ្ឋប្រជាពលរដ្ឋជាទូទៅ ជាជាក់នឹងដើរតាមអ្នកដឹកនាំនយោបាយដែលខ្លួនស្រឡាញ់គ្រប់គ្រងហេតុនេះហើយពាក្យសម្ដីនឹងទង្វើរបស់អ្នកដឹកនាំនយោបាយផ្ដល់គំរូដល់មហាជនទូទៅដើម្បីការប្រែផ្នត់គំនិតរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋពីចុះចាញ់អន់ខ្សោយពឹងលើគេមកជាអ្នកឈ្នះជាអ្នកប្រយុទ្ធមានភាពជឿជាក់លើខ្លួនឯងកម្ពុជាត្រូវការអ្នកដឹកនាំនយោបាយចំនួនថ្មីដែលផ្ដល់តម្លៃដល់ការបណ្ដុះនិងអប់រំប្រជាពលរដ្ឋជាពិសេស យុវជនឲ្យមានភាពជឿជាក់លើខ្លួនឯងមានភាពឧស្សាហ៍ព្យាយាមចេះអភិវឌ្ឍខ្លួនទាំងជំនាញនិងភាពជាអ្នកដឹកនាំមានស្មារតីទូលខុសត្រូវជាពលរដ្ឋល្អមានក្តីស្រឡាញ់ទឹកចិត្តយោគយល់និងចេះសាមគ្គីចិត្តរវាងខ្មែរនិងខ្មែរអ្នកដឹកនាំក្នុងវិស័យសិល្បៈអ្នកសិល្បៈក៏មានតួនាទីសំខាន់ក្នុងការជួយកែប្រែផ្នត់គំនិតប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែរដោយសារអ្នកសិល្បៈមានប្រជាប្រិយ និងមានអតិពលលើប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលសម្ដីទង្វើនិងអាកប្បកិរិយារបស់អ្នកសិល្បៈដល់ជាគំរូដល់មហាជនទូទៅក្នុងការយកតម្រាប់តាមជាពិសេសក្នុងស្រទាប់យុវវ័យវាជារឿងសំខាន់ចាំបាច់ដែលអ្នកសិល្បៈយល់អំពីបញ្ហានេះនិងជួយចូលរួមបណ្ដុះផ្នត់គំនិតវិជ្ជមាននិងគំនិតលើកស្ទួយមោទនភាពជាតិខ្មែរនិងបណ្ដុះភាពជឿជាក់លើជាតិរបស់ខ្លួនអ្នកនាំក្នុងវិស័យសារព័ត៌មាន សារព័ត៌មានមានតួនាទីសំខាន់ក្នុងការប្រាប់ការពិតនៅរឿងរ៉ាវទាំងឡាយដែលកើតឡើងនៅក្នុងសង្គមហើយក៏មានតួនាទីសំខាន់ក្នុងការអប់រំផ្លាស់ប្តូរផ្នត់គំនិតប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែរដើម្បីផ្លាស់ប្តូរផ្នត់គំនិតពីអ្នកចុះចាញ់មកជាអ្នកជាអ្នកឈ្នះអ្នកមានភាពជឿជាក់លើខ្លួនឯងអ្នកនាំក្នុងវិស័យសារព័ត៌មានត្រូវចូលរួមផ្សព្វផ្សាយអំពីការកសាងមោទនភាពជាតិខ្មែរឡើងវិញឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរមានភាពជឿជាក់លើខ្លួ ប្រជាជនខ្មែរដែលមានទស្សនៈនយោបាយផ្សេងគ្នាជាជឿញុះញង់ឲ្យខ្មែរមាននិន្នាការផ្សេងគ្នាខឹងនឹងស្អប់គ្នាខ្ញុំនៅមានជំនឿថាជាតិខ្មែរអាចងើបឡើងវិញបានមិនសុខចិត្តចុះចាញ់និងអាចបង្កើតមោទនភាពជាតិជាពូជអ្នកកសាងអង្គរឡើងវិញបើយើងក្រត្រូវធ្វើត្រូវនិងខំប្រឹងទាំងអស់គ្នា
ស្វែងយល់ពីភាសាបាលីខ្មែរបាទលោកអ្នកនាងជាទីមេត្រីនៅក្នុងថ្ងៃពិសេសនៃព្រឹត្តិពិធីបុណ្យអុំទូកអកអំបុកសំពះព្រះខែនៅថ្ងៃទី1នេះវិទ្យុខ្មែរប៉ុស្តិ៍សូមនាំប្រិមិត្តមកតាមដានស្ដាប់នៅភាសាស្វែងយល់ពីភាសាបាលីខ្មែរភាគទី69
បាទនាទីនេះសួរដេញដោលដល់ខ្ញុំបាទសវណ្ណធីទៅកាន់លោកចៅកៀងបាទជម្រាបសួរប្រិយមិត្តអ្នកស្ដាប់វិទ្យុខ្មែរប៉ុស្តិ៍ជាទីមេត្រីបាទនៅពេលនេះវិទ្យុខ្មែរប៉ុស្តិ៍សូមនាំប្រិយមិត្តមកតាមដានស្ដាប់នៅកម្មវិធីស្វែងយល់ពីភាសាបាលីខ្មែរបាទប្រិយមិត្តជាទីមេត្រីវាគ្មានរបស់យើងគឺលោកចៅកៀងយើងឃើញថាកាលពីប្រហែលឆ្នាំមុនគឺយើងបានធ្វើកិច្ចសម្ភាសជាមួយលោកចៅកៀង
បកិតទៅវិចូលជិតជិតសុភិហើយហើយបន្តមកក៏យើងកំបានធ្វើការអបផ្សាយកម្មវិធីនេះឥឡូវនេះយើងនឹងបន្តការផ្សាយឡើងវិញបាទជាដំបូងខ្ញុំចង់ជម្រាបសួរទៅលោកចៅកៀងផងដែរថាបាទលោកចៅកៀងអស់រយៈពេលជាច្រើនឆ្នាំនេះថាតើលោកសុខសប្បាយទេបាទបាទជំរាបសួរបងសុខសប្បាយទេបាទបាទមានសេចក្តីសុខសប្បាយស្វាមបាទទេ
បាទចំណាយលោវិញបាទលោកចៅកៀងជំន័យខាងខ្ញុំឯងវិញក៏មានសេចក្តីសុខដែរហើយបន្តមកឥឡូវនេះគឺយើងក៏បានជួបគ្នាផ្សាយជាថ្មីទៀតហើយដើម្បីបន្តកម្មវិធីរបស់យើងបាទលោកចៅកៀងដោយសារតែប្រទេសកម្ពុជាយើងទើបតែចេញព្រះភាសាអញ្ចឹងនៅក្នុងពេលនេះខ្ញុំក៏ចង់ជម្រាបសួរលោកដែរក៏ចង់ដឹងដែរថាតើការចេញព្រះភាសានៅក្នុងសង្គមខ្មែរយើងនឹងមាននៅយ៉ាងដូចណីដែរបាទ
បាទអរគុណណាស់អរគុណណាស់ជាកិច្ចចាប់ផ្ដើមខ្ញុំសូមជម្រាបសួរដល់បងប្អូនចែកថ្ងៃបងអស់ជាពិសេសអ្នកសម្បត្តិបច្ចុប្បន្នខ្មែរបងទីនៅរលឹកនិងជាទីស្រឡាញ់រាប់អានការខកខានមួយរយៈធំខ្ញុំសូមអធិស្ឋានពីចម្ងាយដល់អស់លោកលោកស្រីនិងបងប្អូនចែកទាំងអស់ ដោយសារមូលហេតុផ្ទាល់ខ្លួននិងសង្គមផងថ្ងៃនេះយើងខ្ញុំនឹងវិលត្រឡប់មកជួបលោកលោកស្រីបានថ្មីម្ដងទៀតជាមួយនឹងពាក្យពិធីចេញព្រះភាសានេះឯងបាទខ្ញុំសូមរំលឹកយកពាក្យភាសានេះបាទឬក៏សូមលើក ยาเปียยาปลาที่หมอปลายปลาจูนเปียสมบัติตกเข้าไปยาปลามาหนังยาปลาเปียปลาปลาไหลมาหนังยาปลาโบจุนลูกจุนลูกเอาหมอกิดโตอันคาเปียเปียความสกัดอันคาปูลอุจิงบางเฮาปูลปลาเอาคาปริจีรือก็มนุลูกแต่บางการมาลือลูกนี่ บางเมียนแตงไฟแตงกรอหอยแทนแตงเกตีใบก็ที่อาจจะปูได้เอาแตงลูกอาจจะบางจานยางกินเลี้ยงแตงแปลทาสำรับแปลทาประเทียแตงแรงมาเลี้ยงบางมาดังต่อพระหรือต่อเพียงเพื่อต่อพระแตงแรงเมื่อใบมันเคยมันไปยืนอ่านตามที่ตาโบราณมายืนตายยืนตาเรียนนั่นคือตาแรง ไอ้ดังใบเงี้ยจัวยืนอาจับรอปีคายปีปาจีนอาปาไปคือตามคายว่าตาดูต่อคายตาโจมบอสอัปปอสกับตั๊กเสียตาคายกับตั๊กนั้นลงหายจะยืนเอาหมูขาแปลงร่างสมน็อตเลียนแบบอยากเป็นมือลอยไงว่าปูขาแปลงจะร่างเราชอบตกลายเปียกหาปลาละแมงจะร่าง หรือปลาละแมงแกะชาหรือปลาละแมงแกะชาจะร่างปลาแพะบำมาตูจอกาปลาประปองมาชาปีปลาไตรมอเกียมนุ๊กเบาจามรอยงานซื้อแตงบอร์ยายบำปอปลาอย่างไรจ้าโกวัดที่ดูเราไอ้ที่เด้บัดส่งเจริญลูกชายแกงบรรโตเทียบบ่ะ
ปลาจะยังต้มบอร์ยายบำปอเทียบ
ปลาแตงรังจันเจียปลาจะแข็งโคปลาละแมงจะรังปลาละแมงจะตาจะรังปลาละแมงจะชามีกระพริบยืนลงมาใต้โต๊ะต่ำไปเพื่อติดโต๊ะแปลว่านกรุบกรุบเปลือยรอรอแตงจับอีกไงมือจะหายปลาโหดอกไงต่อปลาจะหายกระตั๊ก ปลาจ้าน้องใจปลาลูกพีนี่คือเรื่องอาปลายตามตาอาจ้าน้องใจปลาลูกพีเลี้ยงที่วัดปลายแข็งปีไตรมอกาจิมนุกมายืนหาชาโจแปลปลาตัวเจี๊ยบอยากว่าอาข้าววิปลาวแพร่ยาจีบานพองปลาจังคลองตามรอยไงจังคือมาดังระเบิดแปลปลาเป็นระบองนั่งปลายรางนั่งหักคนระบองกระปาน เอาเยอะคือเยอะไงแต่พระองค์มาสบายทาเดียววิสาวเพียรเรียกปลายเมาผาดาวัวกระลอกกระบองเมียตาไปตาแต่ปานเปลืองเปลือยปลาเป็นตวงในคลองกาลูนกาเทียเมียตาไปตาโลกุดูดอกเบี้ยฟ้าเตยกับปานเสียโจกับคลองแพรรู้ตาจะปานเรียนกับเรียฟ้าเตยคลองแพรรู้ทั้งปลาเอา ดูดาวตัวออกนี้นั่งกับเตยฟางเรียจูบฟางนั่งสมเลยเลยโตเอาตลอดประกาศที่มันดูคนกับตายเตยคลองจ้าจัดมุ้ยจัดมุ้ยเดี๋ยวโตนาฟางแรงจัดเสียปัจจังโตปารมังแกแรงปารมังแกชามสารังปารมังแกชามีหรือก็ยืนใจแทบวิปาวเนี่ยเรียดูจะตามพอง เรียนรู้ปรับงานยืนในกระตาที่ดูจิตเดียร์ไปเต้าปลาวิปลาวเนี่ยเรียกปลายเมาทางมีตาไปตาแต่บางครั้งเตยน้อยปลายจังใจมีจงจังปอดยาอย่างปีกาเรียมาตอนไงที่ตบปีกาไทยกับตักนี่คือจิตกามุยแต่มันจำแต่เรียนอยู่มาปลาปลาที่เอาใจเมาจากไปง่าย ตอนตายในตอนนั้นก็มีปลาตัวอย่างปลาขมูลแทนโลกปลาในตอนนั้นมีปลาโลกบางพ่อปลาแต่เมียนปลาแต่เอียตัวอังตัวตัวอังตรงนั้นปลาก็เพิ่งว่าตัวอังก็เพิ่งแต่ปลาตอนนั้นเมียนก็บอกล้วนแต่ปลาจงกระจายตรงแทนมาดูนั้นปลาก็จางหายเลย จะให้ใครยืนติดตามการนาบอกไงต่อปีการขายซ่าได้ไงต่อปีการขายกับตั้งใจที่ตายจะเรียนจุดเรือค่ะตุลังเมียตาใบตาเดินทางตัวทางปรุงนั่งคือความเจ้าเมาเบอร์ตุลังเรียนระบอกรู้ในบางเนี่ยเจ้าตระการทางมารู้นั่ง ปากลายนั่งจำพัวปานบ่อใจมาคิดการตองตายในเยี่ยมปีมาดูเยี่ยมปีแต่ความเตยคนลังเยี่ยมปีนั่งกับไปไงเนี้ยชายคนลังอ่ะก็นั่งกับบานเจ้าตะแคงละรู้คนลังละลังอ้อนั่งกับบานแต่การทานตู้ทานปรุงแต่ปีนั่งก่อนก็หลับมาวิ่งชายกับบานจับเยอะคนลังเยี่ยมตะบอไตรแต่บานคลาดเตยปีนั่งอ่ะจับเป็นไงตับปีกาใครกระดักนั่งเตยโอ้ตอกใครตอกปางกาใครกระดักนั่งไงปิงบอไม่ไอ้เงียนแปลเจ้าเนี่ยกุมโนโกสามนั่งพระองค์เพื่อตลอดบังเวอร์เจียบ้านทับตะไบแม่นาทับตะไบได้ที่จะล้อมมาคือทับตะไบบนพระองค์ลูกจิตไร
บ้าน
บ้านบังเวอร์เจียทับตะไบไอ้เป็นนั่งให้ได้ยืมมาคือจิตยศก็จอกมาลืมเมฆนั่งลือต่อต่อจอกมาฟาดฟาดนั่งให้นั่งให้เป็นนั่งมาจูบเมฆจมูกพลังระบาดไรแต่บ้านโบเจียในท้องไทยกันไงจับปีงานดับปีการไทยกับดักนางเตยอ่ะบ้าไม่ได้ก็วางทิ้ง
บ้าเอาคนลูกชายเกี้ยงลูกชายเกี้ยงถัดตาปิดที่บอลใจเป็นภาษาหนึ่งในขนมสังกุมขมายเย็นเมียนสระพะเจ้าอย่างนั้นได้บ้า
ในขนมปิดที่บอลปล่อยใจเป็นภาษาหนึ่งเมียนพะเจ้าคลางนะบ้าอะไรจำหนึ่งโตเชียคาในจำไปยาวยืนบางครั้งไอ้บางยังโตยังบอกเลยบ้านในครองพิธีจันทร์แปลว่าตาปีสมัยโบราณเอามายืนเตรียมปางสังข์แปลเลี้ยงแปลพรหมจารีจำนวนปางร้อยสี่กรุ๊ปตีตีบ้านดำใบเมาคืออาตมาฟอนุดำใบเยี่ยงพระองค์ครูพระองค์ในทางตัวเยี่ยงพระองค์ครูพระองค์แต่ในทางพรหมนุดำใบเมาซ้ำเทียนจมูกประลังเยี่ยงในเลี้ยงจำเรียดาวตรีนุแต่การอังการจิมนูโลเนาะตามไปจากกระไดความซีการจิมนูโลเว้นจังมาเลยขนมังจำมือจำอันดับเบิ้ลเลียงจากแปรงรอจุดตื่นตีจังมาโตเอาชนะลำไยยืนบางยัวมาตีมวยคือยืนโตทาแปรเจียเจียเยียนอังประกายมอร์กอตังแปรกอตังใส่สัตว์เจียงี้เอาร่างต่างกาใส่สัตว์เจียงี้บอราเจจิไอกอตังไตรสัตตะเจเงียบอราเจจิบาบางรายต่างรังต่างกาไตรสัตตะเจเงียบอราเจจิบาบางรายต่างรังต่างกาไตรสัตตะเจเงียบอราโอปีเนรังต่างรังต่างกาเนรยาเจยต่างรังต่างกาบุรยาเจยบางจังกลายนั้นจังเย่ปามยืนคาพระองค์ปัตนาตมอจนลังดินเยียนทำไมเนี่ยแต่งปีได้บางจูเคลียวิ้งหายจากบางคนตลอดมองการเจียมนุ่งเลื่อนนั่งเอาคลายใจเจียมนุ่งละอหายบ่อตะไคร้นั่งคลายใจเจียนเรียมีรีหายบ่อบ่อร้อนนั่งเอาคลายใจเจียเรียบ่อร้อนบ่อไม่สมัยสร้างเปลือกเราะสร้างเปลือกตามการยุ่งคลองการสำรามมนุ่งโลกเองจังไอ้สมัยเปลือกลวงคลายจิตตาเปรติคานเองจังอ่ะจังกลายนั่งเรียนเองจังไอ้ยังโตกระโตตัวจีนมาแปลใจเจียเจียเจียงอังแปลเก่าเรียแปลมาก็ตังแปลปวดใจสักตะเจียงี้เอาร่างตังกาใจสักตะเจียงี้ต่อบรอเจียไอต่อสตรีสักตะเจียงี้ตะตังกางราสาวตูเจียเลียงอังปูเจ้าสาวมีกวนร่างนางกลางปุกเตะแปลเจียเจียเจียเจียงอังแปลเจ้าเมียตีปีแปรมาจับตังแปรปุตใจใส่สัตตะใจเงี้ยเอาร่างตังกาใส่สัตตะใจเงี้ยบอร์ใจใจดอตะใส่ใส่สัตตะใจเงี้ยตะตังกลางร้านสาวโซใจเลี้ยงอ้อปูเปียจวนเลี้ยงอ้อปูเจ้าสาวเมียปอนร่างนางกลางขดเตแปรเจียเจียเจียเจียงอังแปรเมียนสตรีสตรีต่อใจแปรสตรีเตรีวัดเก่าแปรเจียจังโตสตรีสักตะเจียเงี้ยเอาร่างต่างกาสตรีสักตะเจียเงี้ยต่อบรอเจียไอต่อสตรีสตรีสักตะเจียเงี้ยตะตังตาราสาวโตใจเลี้ยงอ้อปูเปียจวนเลี้ยงอ้อปูเจ้าอาสาวเมียตอนรังนางแตงปุกเตะเปรียเจียเจียเจียงอังเปรียเนียงเนียระโบโกดิสัตเป ตกะกายเตปรามเจยตรีสัพพะเจนีเอาอย่างต่างกาตรีสัพพะเจนีบรเจียไอโตตรีสัพพะเจนีตักตังกังราสาวตูเจตักตังเลียงออกกูเจ้าเลียงออกกูตีจวนอาสาวเมียตอนรังนางกังทุกเตព្រះជ័យជាជាជាងអង្គប្រកែមរតកតាងព្រះជ័យមរតកតាងព្រះកតាងព្រះជ័យត្រីសក្តជ័យងារព្រះចារីត្រីជុពពលទេពឲ្យរាំងតាំងកើត្រីសក្តជ័យងារបរតជ័យជាបាដល់ត្រីដល់ស្ត្រីត្រីសក្តជ័យងារតាក់តាំងកាំងរើសោទោជ័យតាំងលៀងអស់គួលពីជួនតាំងលៀងអស់គួលចោតោមីមីមួតពាន់រាំងម៉ាំងកាំងពុទ្ធេព្រះជ័យជាជាជាងអង្គព្រះពុទ្ធព្រះពុទ្ធជ័យព្រះស្រីគ្រប់លក្ខព្រះជាមេត្រីព្រះនាងជ័យព្រះនាងចំព្រះនាងជុំចំណុំក្តីព្រះមេធាងព្រះជ័យជាងឲ្យរាំងតាំងកើត្រីសក្តជ័យងារដល់បរោះជ័យជាឯកដល់ស្ត្រីជ័យជាសក្តជ័យងារតាក់តាំងតាំងរើសោទោជ័យតាំងលៀងអស់ពួលទាជួនតាំងលៀងអស់ពួលចោសោមៀពាន់រាំងណាងកាំងភុតិភុតិសំទុទេពមហានរៈជ័យតាំងពលចាមហាបរិយជ័យទើបអញ្ជើញទេពពុទ្ធជ័យសិរីវត្តកោសិរីចន្ទោមហាសទ្ធាជ័យសិរីសុខខោមហាចក្រវាឡោមហាមូលេព្រះជ័យចក្រវាលេសាយៈសយាយសាយៈបាទពេលហ្នឹងគេសូត្រចឹងគេមកឲ្យសូត្រតាមពាក្យពាក្យទៅតាមក្រុមតាមក្រុមចឹងសូត្រអញ្ចឹងបាទព្រះជ័យជាជាហ្នឹងគ្រប់អង្គទាំងអស់ដើម្បីឲ្យមកស្វាយទិសតោលព្រលឹងវិញ្ញាណតាមអ្នកទាំងពីរហ្នឹងតែមួយចុងតាមទួហើយសម្រាប់ស្ត្រីហ្នឹងហើយមកខាងគេចុងខាងព្រំសម្រាប់បរោះហ្នឹងហើយជាប់ជាប់គ្នាជាមួយហ្នឹងព្រលឹងវិញ្ញាណរបស់ព្រះស្រីឯបានស្លាប់ទៅហ្នឹងក៏កើតទៅជាព្រលឹងវិញ្ញាណហ្នឹងក៏បានមកកើតជាមនុស្សលោក
បាទ
បាទក្នុងវិធីចូលចែងប្រែសាហ្នឹងគឺសំខាន់កន្លែងហ្នឹង
បាទលោកចាស់ជាងភាសាបាលីដែលលោកសូត្រតំបញ្ញហ្នឹងគឺទៅដូចច្រើននីតិហ្នឹងគឺថាតើមានអត្ថន័យបែបណានេះបកទៅជាភាសាខ្មែរសម្រាយនៅពេលបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះមានន័យថាម៉េចដែរបាទអាចជួយ
យល់បាទបកស្រាយទៅមានន័យថាខ្មែរយើងមានជំនឿថាពេលដែលព្រលឹងវិញ្ញាណរបស់ប្រែស្រីហ្នឹងបានស្លាប់ទៅហើយក៏បានមកកើតជាព្រលឹងមួយហើយចំណែកព្រលឹងមួយទៀតដែលបានកើតទៅក្នុងឋានទួឋានព្រំរបស់បរោះនិងស្ត្រីហ្នឹងពេលហ្នឹងក៏បានមកជួបគ្នាហើយបង្កើតបានទៅជាព្រលឹងវិញ្ញាណមនុស្សលោកបាទរួចហើយទៅពួកគាត់ពេលដែលចាស់ប្រទេសសំទីកើតជាមនុស្សមកតាទៀតហ្នឹងគឺថាជាមនុស្សល្អបាទហើយស្រឡាញ់អំពើយុតិធម៌ស្រឡាញ់អំពើល្អហើយនាំគ្នាបន្តពួលពួកចៅពួកអសោមីទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងមិនឲ្យកើតមានបន្តទៅទៀតទេបាទមានន័យអញ្ចឹង
បាទអរគុណលោកចៅកាំងលោកចៅកាំងយើងឃើញថាក្រោយពីវិធីចែងព្រះប្រសាទៅនឹងយើងឃើញនៅក្នុងទំនៀមទម្លាប់ខ្មែរនឹងមានមួយទៀតគេហៅថាពិធីបុណ្យអំទូកថាតើពិធីបុណ្យអំទូកបដែតបទីបនឹងមានអីតាក់ទងទៅនឹងពិធីចែងព្រះប្រសាទដែរទេបាទ
បាទមានតាក់ទងគ្នាតាំងពីយើងថ្ងៃមកកើតខែ5មកម្ល៉េះបាទពិធីអំទូកហ្នឹងណា
បាទ
ព្រោះពេលដែលចូលដល់ថ្ងៃមកកើតខែ5និយាយអំពីបាព្រមរាជាង500តែតំណាងឲ្យសាសនាបកោមានគុំលោកោរតាត្រូវបានបែងចែកទៅគ្រប់ទិសទីទៅចូលទាំង4ហ្នឹងហើយនៅក្នុងហ្នឹងព្រះអង្គត្រូវមានទូត្រូវមានសំពៅដើម្បីគេធ្វើកន្លែងដើម្បីបដែតលើងបទីបហ្នឹងតាំងពីថ្ងៃមកកើតខែ5មកទៅតាមបងតាមគួតាមទលេអញ្ចឹងទៅ ปัวเกมาจังเนาะมาจังไตปลาจังไรจังนับไอ้จังไรจังไปเอาแปรไตรนั่นจะตัวเตียนตัวเจียฮานในกองเตียนมาลอยไงนั่นอ่ะจังไตไปดอกไงจังแปรภาษานั่นคือไงดอกปีกาไทยกระดับนั่นปูเกตระบาลสมรสเตียนนั่งเอาไอ้ไทยก็คือแต่มามาจูบจุ่มเคลียร์ตรองอะไรน้ำมุ้ย ได้เปรียมหาเรียนพระองค์ดุสมนาหาเล่าจูบเงี้ยนะสมัยเอาบานเปรียมมาครูเรียนจังพรามรอยจังตอกแต่พอพระองค์เรียนเรียนครูนั่นก็บานนวลตูนั่นตลอดพอจูบจุ่มเคลียร์ครูยายเต้พระองค์ก็เมียนปฏิจจะหาปฏิปฏินั่นแต่ตามกรมตามเมียนใจจังเกียร์ผมเปิดนะที่สมัยโบราณนั่นขณะที่มูจังมกนั่นยาย เปรียมหาเรียนตัวปีชนะเปรียมหาเรียนเมาเกย์ก็ตายสมาคมสุยูเรียนไอ้บ้านตัวปีชนะเอาสุยูเรียนเมาเกย์ก็ตายสมาสมอนเรียนบ้านชนะสมาสมอนเรียนเมาบ้านยืนดอกนะตะโกนโซริยาบุ้งยังตะโกนคาริยาบุ้งแข่งตุ้นไอ้ในขนมเมียนประสบพิเมียนตะพิบ้านตัวเมาบ้านชนะใจบอร์มัน
มาเจย์บอร์มันเมาบานชนะอันตราบอร์มันไอ้บานชนะเปรียบเปรียบมาไทยนั่งจำเก้าอีบ่าไอ้กับอดีตนั่งเต้บานเจย์บอร์วัดยืนนั่งก็รอเมียไอ้หอมตูไอ้เมียนเพลิงเซนเซนที่เนี่ยจะตามจะมองจะเมาจัดบ่า
บ่าลูกจัดแก้มันเลยมันทำเมียนถนัดประสิทธิ์เพียสิเพียจังให้จะไม่นั่งยืนเมียนบอชนาวได้พอไม่ก็เมียนถนัดนั่ง
เมียนตาเมียนประสิทธิ์เพียเกินนะพี่ตามนั่งประสิทธิ์เพียนั่งยังไง
เปรียบพิสูจน์กาเปลี่ยนตาฟองนั่งกับประสบเพียรดาวน้อยดอกเปรียบรมเรียนนั่งคือเจตเพียที่เนี่ยประกาศใช่ปะดอกประสบเพียนั่งคือเจเนียเรียตาใช่ปะนั่งจูบมกเอาเปรียนนั่งในน้องกาเป็นนักมือกัจจาปัจจัยวรมันนั่งอันตราวรมันนั่งเปรียบมาไทยนั่นแหละดักนอนประเทศที่ยังไม่
แต่ทำไมนั่งเกี่ยมเงินบอดเล่าคนไทยที่เลือกแต่แฮมจะเรียนเรียนบอดเล่าได้บ่าบ่าปีนั้นคณะเจย์จะตามสนาไอสนาไอจะมีบ้านบัดบอมตีเกี่ยตามหลังเตยบ่าบ่าเมื่อปีเปรตปืนสนุกกาอย่างเคยท่าเล็กน้องสุเพริงเพลงขมายนั่งเกี่ยงยืนเรื่องเปรตปืนสนุกกาโดยแต่เหมือนเนี่ยเตยหายจะเนี่ยก่อสร้างกราวโก้นั่นคือประสาท
องค์กรนะครับจังเอาไว้ได้ลูกจะแกะบ้านไม้เชียร์เพื่อสุพีนั่งโดยเชียร์โดยเชียร์มีนจะอ่านคณีโดยมันมีแต่เนี้ยบ่ามาอ่านจะรอเชียร์เรื่องมีเตียนเกเต้จะหาในเตียนกับทาพอปูปารังไส้ให้นั่งเตียนมายุ่นกาเบื่อมาในกรมไปเป็นนู่นจะตลอดมีแต่เตะแต่ปลาไส้กาคนไส้ก็ตาในมวยมวยต่อการเขาไงนี่ได้จำจังอย่างเรียกจูนต่อโลกจะออกนี้เอาเนี้ยทวนล้าน ประสาทมาในมือในมือจะตามแสงซองนั่นมันแรงระยะเปย์เลยระยะเปย์ยูไอ้ตรงกาแสงซองนั่นเตยกาจีนนั่นก็ประกอบจะบุกจุ่มเลียงแสงซองนั่นก็ประกอบมันอายเยอะเฉลยจับนั่นมันใจไอ้นั่นก็คือสมองนั่นอาการที่รู้จุ่มปลากาที่ประสาทฟางที่ไอ้นั่นไปเชื่อเรื่องของปลาจังฮะได้จับเฉลยจับเป็นเกลียวมาก่อแสงประสาทเองจ้ามันเชื่อเรื่องสะโพกเอา
ที่ที่เดินเมียนตะแตงมันทำให้เมียนตะแตงมันยังยังฟรีแปรปิดลูกมันการนั่งเมียนมาอ่องไอ้บ่าปองไอ้แปรปิดลูกการนั่งจะเรียนตะแตงกี้สองไงกันไอ้ตะแตงตะปรุงนั่งนะร้อนตะเมียนทอดมัดเมียนตะเซจีเซียตาเนี่ยปลาจึงรวมตามรอยทอดปะอ่องลูกมันชื่อเต้ตะนอมกีรอมือเต้ปะไอ้เนี่ยปลาเก๋ตะเมียน
แต่ละมีกี่หมักเตียงนั่งกับเตียงปีเรื่องราวแต่ก่อนปลายเกียร์ปีโลกานั่งตากรอบเมียนจิ๋มไอ้คลาหาทันทีบอกได้ไหมบ้าไอ้ปรางไอ้นั่งปรางกองดีเกย์เตรียมนั่งบานปอเยอะเติมเรียคือไอ้คือไอ้สับไงเนาะบ้าเยอะเติมเตยนาแปรตีโลกานั่งเมียนลำอองไอ้นาตอนกับเบียร์ไอ้เกย์จองบอกบองประสาทบองไอ้เจ้าแพ้ไปนั่งอ่ะ
บ้าประตาเพื่อจำทรงปัจจัยมันใจจ้องยังจังใจได้ตั้งแต่เราใจใจจะบ่นใจปีปีโซตาดังประตาตั้งการเนี่ยเบียเบียเพียงตั้งแต่ตะบงปีตรอเบียรูปตุ่มนอดมอตั้งปีการตะบงตื้อเป็นตั้งแต่ประตาตั้งปีเชาตรองหายยานาจิตเตียน
ដល់ចាស់គេមិនយកដៃយកថ្មអីឬក៏ឈើទៅទ្របទៅចាំមកយកមានទៅស្អីស្ដាយមានបាទបាទនឹងវាប្រកាសហើយមិនបានជាព្រះអង្គលោកមិនយករបស់ដែលមិនមានតម្លៃទៅទ្របទៅព្រោះថាប្រតាមហ្នឹងព្រះអង្គលោកគាត់ថាក្នុងការបាំងតង់មួយមួយត្រូវទុកពេលឲ្យរួចនៅ ชอบาจำใจแต่ไปยืนกระโปรงเชียนั่งยังหาหน้ากระโปรงแฉมไอ้ท่านก็ยืนยาวระบาดแต่ก็ไปเจอดูจิตปอนดูจิตใจไอ้เจรซีเจอก็เพียงลมมาวิ่งในจังหายก่อนหายคือปานเต้เนียนแต่เบียเต้รวมมือแฉมก็มันเนียนเจรซีไอ้จังเต้ก็ตามนั่งก็เลยชอบตรองเราเต้บ้าตรองนักปนังนะ
อันจุ๊
ลูกจะเครื่องมีแต่โยตุตรอประสานแบบเอียงแต่ไอ้สัตตามดำเนินในแผ่นไอ้เวลอีนั้นถ้าตาสัตมีนั้นเลยจะมันเคยฟ้องตั้งนานแต่ลูกจะเครื่อง
บ้าแรงเรือยาวบ้าจะมาในกรุงบ้านจะป้อมในวันนั้นเรือยาวเดี๋ยวใจยวนเตรียมจำนั่งเรือจีเยาวไปทำงานมาทำเรือจีเยาวเอาไปก็ดีเนาะยันนั่นนะบ้า
ยังยืนคืนทางเมียปลาบอกมาปิดตาทำไมจะทางกิจตกสมาร์ทแปลงประตาแบบใบกระโปรงเจียตัวประตานั่งยืนมันเตียนเต้บองโฟนน้อยตัวเจียบองเมาปิดทางตกกระไรปิดทางบ้าแปรอันบัตรุมกระดาวเจ้าบองมันเตียนแค่แปลงประตานั่งบานตรองได้ตัวประตานั่งดีเจียมอให้มารอเฮาจะเติร์ดเมียนแค่ตรองกับรองกูประตานั่งเฮาแบบแปลงให้จัง ยืนเชี่ยมันฟอเต้ดีการยอมเมียนั่งมาตัวประตานั่งอ่อยตรองไอ้เด็กเข้าอมปีเนี่ยตัวเต้น้องยอมเชื่อท่าเจอเธอประตานลูกเชี่ยมยอมจนเนี้ยไอ้นามวยเด้อยอมตางประตานั่งจูเนี่ยต้องออกเงี้ยมือยอมจนเนี้ยท่าเกมเนี้ยนะยอมบอลไปตรองกับปูประตานได้ตรองเด้อยัยน้องเปล่าไว้บ้าตอนแต่มาเรียนลูกเชี่ยมวยลูกตายใจดูมูเจ็ดตัวเมียนเด้อคิดเธอไม่จำไปยอมตรองน้องเกี่ยตังอ่ะ
บ้านจังตื้อบ้านยืนคืนปรางเซยืนเจ้าออกสมัยบ้านจ้ามันลูกชายเก่งปัจจุบันนี้กัมพูชายืนเนี่ยสนใจสอนแต่ผลมันทั้งไงเจ้าตื้อคือหนึ่งประบิทิบนอมตุบันได้ประติดอันนั้นยืนหนึ่งยี่ปีกาบันได้ประติดให้ปัจจุบันคือปลาเปลือกที่สนีบันได้ประติดให้มีนปูเปลือกมีนไอ้กิจละ
คือตกแต่งจิรุไอ้ใจใจอย่างเต็มถ้าตาในสมัยโบราณนั่งการบันไดประติดนั่งคือมีนตกแต่งฉลักปีเชอร์ปีไอไอมวยดักพลึงปูลีโดยขมายปัจจุบันนั่งเต้หรือก็โยกเอาไว้มาทัวร์จีประติดนั่งมา
บ้าน
เดียงที่นี่ได้โทรมาประติดที่ที่ออกกับเรียงหาเดียงจังกิจลาลูกอ่อนนะเมียนเปย์คลานั่งกิจลาลูกมึงเจียเมียเต้ลุงไอเต้บ้านกิตามก้อยเปย์นั่งก็คือไปยังเต้นั่งกุลือระบอก ยึดมาจะลองนั่งเตะอะไรนั่งกุลือระบอกเปรียกหายนั่งมือเตะคืนตาเตะนะไอ้ปองแซ่ไอ้องไอ้จะมาไอ้ใจมวยจะจังเตะไอ้บานมาเปรียกอบยูรีอบยูรีมาบานมาต่อขนาดปานจะมันเรียกนั่งกิตระเธอเจริญจะมาต้องไอ้กิตามปิดตามตะบูไอ้จังเตะคนตายปีนั่งก็บีรุ่งเล็กเลื่องนั่งใจมาเอามือเตะคืนยังนะจะมวยนั่งกิตรอะไรเนี่ย เปรย์ปิดามสมัยปิดามกับเปรย์ในเกี่ยวจังปิดามชื่อเตี้ยละยืนหายจอชื่อเตี้ยบ่าไอ้รู้ไอ้เตยตาไอ้เมียนรู้ไปโดยเจี๊ยบตาจังตะกิดเพื่อโตโตจังเตยจะเป็นในปากของกุลินแล้วตอนที่พอตางจ้าโดยตางเกวันที่เธอเรียนโตมอมไอ้จังตะกิดเธอปิดเชื่อกิดเธอปิดเมียเธอปิดบัดไอ้จังนำไปสนับเชียงเลือดได้ไอ้ขนมปฏิทินนั่งนำไปไป
ไปดูไฮเทอร์บางกิจเตอร์ก่อตกปุ่นเตอร์บางเรียนเครียดได้ทำไงนี่กิจเพื่อกระทำเป็นเรียนเรียนคณะอะไรก็ต้องเลิกเรียนเพลินปูไม้ได้จังนะตัวยังเตอร์แต่ไปตามพัฒน์กิจเตอร์ปุ่นเตอร์เข้าจ้าบ้าจึงดับบอลได้มีนตุนเล่จังเตอร์ขมายโบราณยืมวันบันไดตามดองตุนเล่จังเตอร์จ้าดับบอลได้อัดมีนตุนเล่กิจทุยังไม่
เรื่องบันไดมาเลยครองประเทศเชียงใหม่เยอะนะโจแดงบุญนั้นมีในทางจูบจงเพียเลยทางบังตะเลตามนางไอ้มาตอกเนี่ยเอาอย่าไปกี่องตูปนังนั่งยิ่งใจบิดเลยบุญมกนั่งมาจูบเนี่ยตามเฮ้ยจับตูนางไอ้ไอ้ติดตามอะไรจับตูนั่งเมียนประสานปี อมตองแทงนะนำไปเติมมือพีอมตูกนั่งสบายนะไอ้พระอมรูปปาน ហើយអ្នកដែលស្នាក់នៅនៅរង្វាន់បានមានប្រាក់អីចឹងទៅបានពិធីបន់អង្គទូក្រឆ្នាំខ្មែរយើងមានលក្ខណៈទុកជាពិធីបន់ធំដែលព្រះមហាសាស្ត្រព្រះអង្គគ្រប់ជាន់គ្រប់ឆ្នាំមត្រីរាជការព្រះជាន់គ្រប់ឆ្នាំនឹងធ្វើដំណើរទៅជួបជុំគ្នាដើម្បីធ្វើបន់នឹងទាំងអស់គ្នា ហើយចំណែកព្រះចារីហ្នឹងបានសូត្រធម៌ជាច្រើនហើយជាពិសេសធម៌ដែលគាត់ទៅមិញហ្នឹងត្រូវតាមព្រះអង្គសូត្រជាក្រុមជាក្រុមតាមដងទន្លេហ្នឹងដើម្បីខ្វាយទិសទៅដល់អ្នករ៉ែបានវល់ត្រឡប់មកកើតជាមនុស្សលោករបស់កូនចៅខ្មែរឬមេត្តាបិតាខ្មែរហ្នឹងដែលយើងបានបរិយាយឡងគាត់ទៅហ្នឹងគឺថាព្រះអង្គបានមកកើតជាមនុស្សល្អវិញដែលឲ្យកើតជាមនុស្សអាក្រក់អញ្ចឹងទៅណា
បានលោកចៅកាំងនៅក្នុងពិធីបុណ្យអុំទូកនេះដែរថាតើតាមទំនៀមទម្លាប់ប្រពៃណីខ្មែរបុរាណហ្នឹងមានរៀបចំជាដង្វាយស្អីទេបាទតាមផ្ទះប្រជាពលរដ្ឋអីហ្នឹងបាទបាទហើយបើយើងនិយាយតាមពុទ្ធប្រវត្តិកាលនេះកុំមនុស្សបាទប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរទាំងអស់ទាំងមន្ត្រីទាំងរាជការទាំងព្រះមហាក្សត្រអីជាដើមផងអស់អង្គហ្នឹងបាទកាលណារាល់ឆ្នាំហើយដល់ថ្ងៃ15ខែកក្កដារាល់ឆ្នាំចាប់ពីព្រះ ដល់រាជព្រះអង្គលោកព្រះសង្គួតទៅយើងហៅហារិហារឡៃនៅផងរលួតហ្នឹងគឺយើងបានហៅបានប្រាំដងហើយគឺនៅស្រុកបាកងក្នុងគុំមួយគេហៅគុំបាកងហ្នឹងមានស្រុកមួយទៀតគេហៅស្រុកបាកងរលួតហ្នឹងគេទៅទីបុរាណមកដល់សពថ្ងៃហ្នឹងហៅហារិហារឡៃបាទឥឡូវយើងបន្ត ក្រោយពីដែលព្រះអង្គបានប្រពួនទៅហើយតបប្រកបព្រះអង្គនឹងក៏បែរដល់ការជួបពេលនឹងចូលទៅព្រះចន្ទគឺព្រះចន្ទនឹងមានការងឹតស្នះឬក៏ចាញ់គឺរនោចមានខ្លា15ថ្ងៃឬខ្លាមាន15ថ្ងៃប៉ុន្តែខ្លាមាន15ថ្ងៃបាទ15ថ្ងៃលើរនោចដល់ថ្ងៃជារៀងតមកបាទសូមជាក់ច្បាស់ហើយលោកកាល ควบจวบควบมุชนามาดองมุชนามาดองพลังแปรเวียนแปรไม้ไปมาตรลอบมาจูบโกนใจหรือบอกขมายได้รู้เรียนเมียนชีวิตดำไปควายในไรงานกลัวดอกพลังโกนใจได้ไปบานเบอร์ตรลอบมาการที่มนุษย์โลกเว้นโดยชนะเอาไปที่ออกมาสัมผัสแปรไข่หรือบอกขมายเมียนอาบันได มาที่ยืนเรื่องคลางคลานะน้องว่าปวดคอน้องไรอะคอสังคมปวดคอระบอกขมายนั่งจะตาใหญ่ต่อปรางการทายกระตักนั่งสำคัญนะมาให้ก็ยืนคืนยืนปอดเตยเยื่อเรื่องตะไลนั่งคลาดได้เมากูกองน้องพิธีบอลอมตุกน้อยสติสัมผัสแปรไข่ระบอกขมายนั่งทำเรียนปนตายในน้องประจันไอจัง ដើម្បីមកបំផាត់រឿងរ៉ាវរបស់ខ្មែរនឹងផងដែរក៏ប៉ុន្តែទូជាយ៉ាងណាសពខ្មែរយើងជាច្រើនដល់រឿងគាត់ដល់នៅតាសុខជាកិច្ចការរបស់គ្រួសាររបស់សង្គមជាតិរបស់យើងរហូតតមកបាទអង្គរបស់សង្គមប្រខែរបស់ខ្មែរមានអត្តន័យបាទជ្រាលជ្រៅទៅដល់ការគោរពបូជាប្រជាជនខ្មែរទាំងអស់ចូលរួមបាទគ្រប់គ្នាបាទមិនមានអ្នកណាមួយ ប្រោកទេបាហើយនៅក្នុងនោះមានព្រះមហាក្សត្រព្រះមហាក្សត្រយានីព្រះអូបយូរីព្រះបាពួនយើងសពថ្ងៃព្រះសភាព្រះបាព្រំមហាសភាសពថ្ងៃដែរព្រះបង្រឺព្រះចារីព្រះសង្ឃពិតានោះយើងហៅថាបាព្រំបាព្រំដែរពលបាព្រំអីចឹងទៅតាមមាននឹងខ្លះគេហៅថាព្រះខាំងឬក៏បាខាំង มาประชารัฐเจ้าก็กองทัพให้บ้านมนตรีในยุคนั้นยืนสับไงให้ในยุคราชมนตรีให้มนตรีประต่อประต่อมาเนี่ยมุกเนี่ยกากระทรวงมนตรีอาณาบาไข่นู้สับไงยืนให้จะไหวไข่ให้เมตรเมฆคงเมฆคงนั่งประชีพวรตู้เตยกรุบจวนขณะโจรวมอย่างจางก็ ជាធំលើបនទាំងពួងទាំងអស់របស់ខ្មែរដែលមានតាំងពីបុរាណមកបាទពិធីនេះគឺរៀនចែកចែងជាពីរសម្រាប់មន្ត្រីរាជការសម្រាប់អ្នកដឹកនាំប្រទេសជាតិរដ្ឋអំណាចគឺយើងហៅថារដ្ឋាភិបាលឡងបាទហើយឡែកហើយប៉ុន្តែមានមួយចំណែកទៀតហ្នឹងគេហៅពិធីប្រារព្ធតាមផ្ទះបាទត្រូវមានបាទរៀបចំតុព្រះទីនាំងគោរពបូជានឹងដូចខាងក្រោម ទីមួយរៀបបាសីបាខាមសប្ងាយើងហៅបាខាមប៉ុន្តែបើតាមត្រឹមត្រូវយើងហៅបាខាមត្រឹមត្រូវជាងបាត្រឹមត្រូវជាបាខាមណាមានជាវាវត្តចំនួន16ចោតលើពំនុខាច់បាទសូមបញ្ជាក់ថាជាវាវត្តហ្នឹងគឺកតាគេកាប់7ចម្បាំងឬក៏ស្លឹកជេកឬក៏ស្លឹកស្មៅដែលនៅចៃចៃទួនទួនហើយយើងមកចងជាមួយក្បាលដោមាន16ជាវាវត្តហ្នឹងដើម្បីដោតលើពំនុខាច់ទៅធ្វើទៅដល់បាទព្រះអង្គដែលជាមេត្តាបិតាដែលបានទៅឋានទួទាំង16ឋាននោះហើយនឹងទៅថ្វាយទៅដល់ព្រលឹងវិញ្ញាណដែលព្រះអង្គចូលទៅកើតជារូប16ជាន់នោះហើយបានវិលត្រឡប់មកកើតជាព្រលឹងវិញ្ញាណល្អវិញដើម្បីចាប់រេសំភីនោះចាំវិញ្ញាណ16ឋានចាំឲ្យយើងត្រូវដល់16
បាទចាបាទលោកចៅគឺជីវវត្តដែលយកกระดาษឬក៏ស្លឹកថ្នោតស្លឹកដូងស្លឹកជែកអីយកមកកាត់ហ្នឹងកាត់ជារូបអ្វីដែរបាទ
បាទគេកាត់ជារូបផ្កាស្ដៀងទៅនឹងរូបកពើ
ទុំកពើ
បាទមានច្រើនជាន់អញ្ចឹងទៅខ្លះទៅក៏មានរូបជាហង្សពីដើមមកហើយខ្លះទៅគេចេះដល់គេកាត់រូបស្ដៀងជាសត្វនេះអីអញ្ចឹងទៅបាទមិនព្រៀងទេអាស្រ័យទៅលើអ្នកដែលគេមានសិល្បៈក្នុងការកាត់ហ្នឹងណាបាទដើម្បីបញ្ជាក់ថាបើថាគេដឹងខ្លួនគេថាគេជាតកូនជាមនុស្សចឹងគេធៀបច្រើនគេកាត់ជារូបលាបើគេថាគេជាហង្សចឹងទៅគេកាត់រូបហង្សទៅប៉ុន្តែគេធ្វើជាក្បាលវែងចឹងណាឬក៏ស្លឹកជែកឆ្កោតណោអីស្លឹកដូងអីដែលវែងវែងហ្នឹងបាទ
បាទការរៀបចំតុបតែងនេះមើលទៅហាក់បីដូចជាដូចទៅនឹងការរៀបចំតុបតែងអាសនៈអីថ្វាយឬក៏ទទួលទេវតាឆ្នាំថ្មីដូចគ្នាដែរ
បាទมันដូចគ្នាទេណាបាទនៅក្នុងហ្នឹងគឺយើងចាក់តាមតោយើងមានបំពុះខ្វាច់ហ្នឹងហើយយើងតោបាទជាវាវត្តហ្នឹងហើយបាទបន្តមកយើងមានទឹកស្បល់ធំមួយព្រោះនៅក្នុងបុណ្យចូលឆ្នាំយើងអត់មានទឹកស្បល់ទេបើចូលឆ្នាំយើងក៏តែផ្លាយឈើក៏ប្រតិហ្នឹងនៅទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងទឹកហ្នឹងយើងច្រើនដាក់ជាដបជាកំប៉ុងអីអញ្ចឹងណាគឺឬជាពីងសម្រាប់ស្រោចដល់ចាក់ទុំនេះបាទអញ្ចឹងនៅខ្លោះហ្នឹងខុសគ្នាត្រង់ថាមានទឹកស្បល់មួយធំដាក់ទឹកហ្នឹងថ្វាយមើលប្រចាំចុះបាទកាលណាឃើញប្រចាំចុះបាទដល់ក្នុងស្បល់ហ្នឹងគេតំណមកថាព្រះអង្គយាងចុះមកហើយហើយនៅក្នុងវិមុខទឹកស្បល់ហ្នឹងយើងត្រូវដាក់រូបព្រះបដិមាក៏រូបព្រះម៉ែចំវិមុខដល់ទឹកហ្នឹងតែបានដាក់ដង្វាយអមបុកហ្នឹងមានបុកមានកនេះមានបុកទឹកដូងអមផងខាចានបុកបរទានគេតាមបុកអមផងខាទឹកស្បល់ហ្នឹងមកតែនៅអមផងខារូបពមេតាព្រះបដិមាក៏ហ្នឹងហើយបន្តមកបានយើងដាក់ចានបុកនៅខាងទៅទៀត
បាទ
តែបតមកបានយើងដាក់ប្រកាន់ស្គរផងខាងទៀតបានទឹកដូងបងបងគ្នាទៅ
ហើ
យបើមានជ័យបរាំងជ័យបរាំងសំដៅទៅលើរបស់ប្រើប្រាស់ដែលមានតម្លៃដូចជាខ្សែកជៀនស្អីស្អីឬក៏ដូចជារបស់ប្រើប្រាស់មានតម្លៃហ្នឹងមានតាំងពីដូងពេជ្រមរកតអីអញ្ចឹងទៅតែយកមកដាក់ដែររបស់មានតម្លៃហ្នឹងដាក់នៅក្បែរស្អល់ទឹកហ្នឹងពីមករូបព្រះបដិមាករហ្នឹងហើយនៅក្នុងហ្នឹងគឺឲ្យយើងប្រយ័ត្នបោះទៀនធូបហ្នឹងបោះថ្វាយចំពោះអាវពីដើមហ្នឹងមានការថ្វាយចំពោះអាវហ្នឹងទៀតប៉ុន្តែឲ្យយករបស់អ្នកគុំចារីដែលព្រះអង្គនៅកំមុំមកគេថាជាកូនស្រីយើងនៅគុំចារីហ្នឹងបានយើងអាចយកសម្លៀកបំពាក់របស់គាត់ថ្មីទាំងពេញមកហ្នឹងយកមកដាក់បានបានមិនអាចដាក់បកប្រោះបានទេបាទហើយក៏មកដាក់របស់ស្ត្រីដែលមានប្តីហើយដែរណា
បាទលោកចាគៀងជួយជំរាបតិចហើយអ្វីបានជាទំនៀមទម្លាប់ខ្មែរបុរាណហ្នឹងប្រពៃពិធីបុណ្យអុំទូកអកមុខគឺនៅចំថ្ងៃ15កើតខែកដឹកបាទ
បាទព្រោះនៅឆ្នាំហ្នឹងទាក់ទងទៅនឹងសំដួលនេះគឺថាល្អណាស់កាលពីឆ្នាំទៅខ្ញុំក៏បានបញ្ជាក់ម្ដងហើយតែបន្តែយើងក៏ចង់ឲ្យជួមម្ដងទៀតអរគុណណាបាទមូលហេតុដែលយើងធ្វើពិធីបុណ្យអមបុកសំភារព្រះខែនៅក្នុងថ្ងៃ15កើតហ្នឹងគឺចំថ្ងៃដែលបកោមីគុមនោបុរសាព្រះអង្គបានប្រសូតនៅចំថ្ងៃ15កើតខែកដាក់រួចហើយទៅព្រះអង្គក៏បានប្រគួតទៅវិញនៅក្នុងថ្ងៃ15កើតខែកដាក់ហ្នឹងដូចគ្នាបាទហើយមានប្រជជនដល់ទៅ1600ឆ្នាំ ចាច្រើនណាយុវឯងណាព្រះមេត្តាកោនីកុំដោហ្នឹង
បា
ទនិយាយឃើញហើយតាំងពីនៅខាងជុងនេះអត់តបាភ្នំហ្នឹង1000ឆ្នាំជាងហើយបានត្រឡប់មកគង់នៅព្រះកែវបូរីហ្នឹងបាន500ឆ្នាំហើយបានយាងមកភ្នំកូលេនហ្នឹងអូហែទៅទៀតរាប់រយឆ្នាំទៀតបានលោកទៅគាត់ណា
បាទលោកចៅកាំងសូមកាត់តិចតាកតងទៅនឹងប្រជជនរបស់ប្រកោគុមណូនឹងលោកចៅកាំងបានលើកឡើងបាញ់មិញហើយថាមានប្រជជនរហូតដល់ជាង1000ឆ្នាំនោះបើតាមការកត់ត្រាប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្ររបស់អ្នកស្រាវជ្រាវប្រវត្តិវិទូលើលូនចាចាហេតុអ្វីបានជាប្រទេសកម្ពុជាមួយនឹងវប្បធម៌កម្ពុជាមួយនឹងមិនមានការកត់ត្រានៅក្នុងសភៅរបស់ប្រវត្តិវិទូពិភពលោកដូចជាស្ងាត់ឈឹងល្អមិនឃើញមានការកត់ត្រាប្រវត្តិរបស់ប្រទេសផ្សេងៗវីរជនផ្សេងនៅលើពិភពលោកចម្លែកតកម្ពុជាមួយនេះអត់មានកត់អីគេសោះឬមួយអ្វីដែលលោកចៅកែលើកឡើងវាជារឿងព្រេងនៃទានកថាទៀតឬបាទ
បាទតាមពិតទៅប្រវត្តិពុទ្ធសំលីឬក៏ប្រវត្តិព្រះរបស់ខ្មែរបានសរសេរជាភាសាបាលីចានៅលើថ្មហើយក្នុងសម័យតាំងពីសតវត្សទី13មកដល់បច្ចុប្បន្នគឺយើងសន្មតថាជារាជការរបស់ទូសរតដែលមានស្ដេចនឹងច្រើនអង្គនៅទូសរតជាអ្នកលើកឲ្យឡើងស្អាវរីហ្នឹងឃើញថាគាត់លើកតែអ្នកដែលមិនទៅចេះអបអាចជាត្រាងបាច់អរដែលបានមកដឹកនាំប្រទេសជាតិហ្នឹងគឺចាស់តាខាងធ្វើបັບសង្គ្រាមតែចឹងទៅអ្នកដែលសរសេរអ្នកដែលបង្កើតច្បាប់បង្កើតដំណោះអីត្រូវតាមគាត់សម្លាប់នៅក្នុងរវាងសតវត្សទី13ដល់14ហ្នឹងអស់ហើយចឹងហើយប្របីនេះទំនៀមទម្លាប់របស់ខ្មែរយើងអត់មានអ្នកសរសេរទេហើយទី2ក្នុងសម័យអាណានិគមទាំងអស់ដែលបានចូលមកជីជន់បន្តបង្កើតប្រទេសខ្មែរយើងហ្នឹងជាប្រតែមានបារាំងសៀមយួនចិនហ្នឹងមានឃើញហើយគ្រប់ចំនួនគេថាពួកគាត់ហ្នឹងតែជាមិនអោយខ្មែរយើងហ្នឹងប្រទេសទេហើយបានសម្លាប់អ្នកប្រាជ្ញរបស់ខ្មែរចេះដឹងហ្នឹងផងទៅដូចជានៅក្នុងសម័យប៉ុលពតអញ្ចឹងអ្នកណាចេះដឹងត្រូវគេសម្លាប់ចោលអស់ចឹងហើយដល់អញ្ចឹងទៅប្រវត្តិឬក៏ពងតាវតាប្រពៃនេះទំលៀនបំលាប់សាសនាបាទវត្តធម៌ដូនតារបស់ខ្មែរគឺអត់បានអ្នកណាពូជាតទេណា
បាទ
បា
ទបាទលោកចាកែបានលើកឡើងបាញ់មិញនេះថាបរទេសមិនអាចទៅសេបាឬក៏មិនដឹងនឹងដោយសារតែមិនមានអ្នកចេះភាសាបាលីហើយក៏ដោយសារតែបានទួសរន់នឹងបានសម្រាប់អ្នកចេះដឹងអស់ទៅហើយចុះហេតុអ្វីលោកចៅកាំងដែលកើតនៅក្នុងសម័យនេះដែរណាហេតុអ្វីបានទៅដឹងរឿងតាំងពីសម័យជាង1000ឆ្នាំមុននោះ
បាទហ្នឹងហើយបានខ្ញុំចង់និយាយថាការខ្ញុំនៅទូក្រោយពេលដែលខ្ញុំត្រូវបានគេយកចិនពីមេតារបស់ខ្ញុំនៅទូអាយុ1ឆ្នាំហ្នឹងប៉ុន្មានណាដែលខ្ញុំក៏បានទៅជួបព្រះមនីសីរុកមូលហ្នឹងហើយចាំព្រះអង្គក៏បានយកខ្ញុំទៅចិញ្ចឹមចំនួនមេតាបិតារបស់ខ្ញុំពេលនោះហើយព្រះអង្គក៏បានបង្រៀនខ្ញុំថាខ្ញុំចេះមើលអតបុរៈហ្នឹងហើយខ្ញុំក៏ឃើញថាជំនឿបារាំងបានមកចំនួនហើយនឹងអ្នកទៅរៀននៅស្រុកបារាំងចិត្តតែខំប្រឹងអានអតទាំងខុសដោយបារាំងជាអ្នកបង្គាប់ហ្នឹងតែគាត់ទៅជាសាខ្លះដែលនៅក្នុងហ្នឹងអានខុសតែម្ដងហ្នឹងធ្វើឲ្យជាសាបាលីរបស់ខ្មែរហ្នឹងអ្នកចំនួនក្រោយខ្មែរហ្នឹងគឺអ្នកណាមួយចេះគាត់បន្តទេតោះតែជាឱកាសនៅក្នុងការគឺស្វាយទៅដល់ពិធីបុណ្យអំទូសំពះប្រខែនេះខ្ញុំសូមជម្រាបជូនទៅដល់បងប្អូនខ្មែរទាំងអស់ជួនរួមជាតិខ្មែរទាំងអស់ទាំងមន្ត្រីរាជការរដ្ឋាភិបាលអីត្រូវចាំថាភាសាបាលីរបស់ខ្មែរតាមណាអ្នកណាចូលទៅត្រូវគឺចូលទៅប្រកែបាអាចប្រកាបាននៅអវយវ័យទាំងពួងដែលយើងប្រកាហ្នឹង
បាទ
ហើយបានទៅចូលទៅខុសគឺបលៃនឹងអត់បានការទេ
បាទ
បានឲ្យតាមព្រលឹងវិញ្ញាណតូនតាខ្មែរពីចំនួនដើមហ្នឹងសោះថ្ងៃព្រះអង្គលោកអត់ទៅពោះទេនៅរស់បាននៅរស់នៅតាមប្រសាទរស់នៅតាមវត្តអារាមរស់នៅតាមវាំងបរមរាជវាំងរស់នៅតាមគេហៅរុក្ខមូលតាមជឿធំធំហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងបលីរបស់យើងមិនបាក់បងទេហើយខ្ញុំសង្ឃឹមថាអ្នកនរគ្នានឹងរៀនបលីដែលខ្ញុំបង្រៀនម្ដងមកពីម្ដងមកពីហ្នឹង
បា
ទគង់មិនយូរមិនឆាប់ទេអ្នកនឹងអាចមើលអក្សរបុរាណខ្លួនដូចខ្ញុំពេលហ្នឹងបានអ្នកសប្បាយចិត្តណាស
់បាទ
ថាយើងការមកបានចេះដឹងអក្សរមេតាបៃតាដូនតារបស់យើងតែបានប្រសិទ្ធទៅឲ្យ
បាទ
ចា
បានលោកចៅកែងសម្រាប់ពិធីបុណ្យអំទូកនេះបើនិយាយពីដង្វាយលោកចៅកែងបានលើកឡើងបាញ់មិញមាន cắt chuyên vọt nâng chùm nuôn đập mùi hay miên chê đông bọc hay nâng miên tức mùi tăng thông chân tới hay còn miên nẹ khá tất cả bạn đã thay đổi đo khó ai cường làng ca tốt tâm bạn đi xin tình thả ta đồng vai thì nó không miên sở rạp và giao vây thế ạ tình này khlâm xa giang nà thế đo thần công chịu thầm ai bạn
ba ba nơi khi nó mới hai thai chùm lưa nơi khi nó mới dư một toàn riêng ba nó có khai chứ tên tên tam tập thiê nó bỏ luôn là miên đó nó nâng cổng miên tập thiê thôi thằng quai tục chìm môn riêng chom tục á thằng quai nâng ai chơi quan riêng chom tục chìm môn đi phong bên trăm bao phê phong cho quan riêng quai đi chẳng là các bà bằng lúc nâng dương nôn phía riêng chom môn là hai đọc phê khơi phía chăn nâng nơi lưu trong tập tờ hai dương tổ thó thoại đẹp lương miền thu tiên riêng rõ tao y ca nà trần lất rè mai ca mù xam phàn chua mà đoàn lúc ba hai dây em phi bò ra dòng phi lên nâng hào dương lên lên mà hào ri cổ bọt và cung khoai bằng tò móc lên trật ràng phi khoai đẹp phơ xong trở lấy tư xong sọc tập mai nâng tì bây nó phơ trời co phô tập mai là tới con to nó cứ được tới quan nó là quan phụ co đo bậc ba chẳng phải con nâng co để quan tới ba để ca vừa bị thi con om đọc con phải ra khai nó cứ trong ban đi bom mà nghe thì mỗi cứ dân sông sài mang cua chơi em phi ra cao mi cùng đầu cô thì sát hai chị phi dân sông ao bờ an nâng to to tất liên to tầm tay tầm bay ao phút tầm tay trần co nó bò dư lịch vừa và to phi là tới và ta tới không là tới phang nắng à bàn phục hòa tràn hai chị bay nó cứ dương khoai khoai nó bò tro tôi chia miên chay khai chay của hàng nắng miên phun thiên bò miên lôi miên cải nắng ta bò cũng biết ta nắng bàn tăng hà phong ngày nắng côn trời nắng tiền nang tro tiền nang miên chẳng à sống khá là cái này chẳng cả nà chuyên viên tạc bia tạc tạc tạy chẳng tư bỏ ông lục tăng đó phía này miên tại chẳng phía này đàn miên tạy kê chẳng tư phía năng cro chẳng lúc ai chui màu nẹ nà tạm ấy nẹ nà bàn ấy
bà
tạm nẹ tạy khoa khát nẹ tạy miên tạm nâng ruốc khá ca đẹp tạm vô rồi đây nhàng cua chơi đi có ai cho tạm bạc ấy nâng mình ai mà nghe đi của nhà nam miền hai còn lục bậc hào chi chân bị ta nâng là nông con nâng con tay chạm bàn tua thông thông nâng đại kỳ chung vơ được chạm bàn riêng rong pi mà cho mẹ đại kiếm mê tóc mê không mê phu nhân thì thầy chơi lại nè cái này nông bị ta miền sông trang thông mê riêng chạm bàn ba nâng biết á ba sông bàn có thầm miền phải nó giờ cái đạp miền cái đạp ra nó cứ không tông ban này không chỉ con om bọc tông kia sẽ khai được ai tông ban á
mà
con cá con ấy mình ao cái đà không
chăng ban này tha sớm mai muốn cứ bập thò khăm ái cứ bên này để miền chìm nưa từ lưng chăng chăng cứ dân thử tưng dân thử thưa vậy thử khoác khát chan khoác khát chân năng dân thử sống chăng mình men mình men tha mà dân khoác khát ấy dân thử từ prang ro làm bay ở ban làm bọn nó mau tì
ba phải đam năng miên kì miên chìm lừa là sống ban hay ban men ba miên nơi chìm lừa đó tập ngày đó ba này khác cho phi chân tới cho con ao cô cho nè cho con lúc ao chia tập tang nó miên trà nó bây giờ miên trà thì đua tới cả ban thì đưa tài đưa ca năng ban hôm chọc ấy cục con tôi kia đi ai vinh
ba ban lúc chơi kia trong chìm lừa xuống lúc chơi kia sầm nuôi trong cây chạy tôn từ nâng chìm lừa đã bọc mai dương nâng chạy tôn từ ca sông nước thạch ta u tao bẩm miên bị chia vào đoạn khoa khát mà rồi cứu xa chẳng còn ai xong ban tăng mà rồi cứu xa thế hay bà sân chìa mình ban đấy ban trâm tài đọc cứu xa thả ta nụ chư ca bất thế lúc chờ kèm
bà ba bị tám xong ban bằng ôn
ba
ba bị tám xong ban bằng ôn chẳng ban bị tám ôn bị nạc rò thế bố nạc rò chìm kế xong ban bằng ôn tại bà phê xong ban hai nhưng từ bị tám kìa miên mê trọc kì mà nè từ mẹ bà nhạc căn sạc xa năng kìa tập ngay dư hai môn 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 tròn nó môn tròn nắng quan lúc về để dương giao bàn hai bàn quan tròn tăng hai giờ từ phà phà hai quan phà phà ở dương miền tròn bàn tăng hai miền trời miền coi hồ tôi kia đi ai hai ao giờ quan tròn nắng từ son quan vinh ដើម្បីព្រះអង្គទ្រួលយកទៅឲ្យអ្នកផ្សេងៗក្រោយក្រោយទៀតដែលគេកើតមកក្រីក្រចឹងពីដើមហ្នឹងអ្នកមានទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងក៏នាំគ្នាយកទៅយើងនៅតោពាក្យមួយបោះថ្ងៃគេហៅសាលាចោទៀនដែរចឹងគឺប៉ុនអមបុកសំភារប្រាក់ខែហ្នឹងពីដើមគេថាគឺសាលាចោទៀនហ្នឹងដើម្បីធ្វើប៉ុនហ្នឹងធំធំណាប៉ុនហ្នឹងគឺថាគ្មានតលទេមនុស្សម្នាអីថានាំគ្នាមកធ្វើប៉ុនហ្នឹងទាំងអស់បើអ្នកណាដែលគេជាកូនចៅរបស់ព្រះបាព្រំហ្នឹងទៅព្រះអង្គលោកតែងមកអមទូកអមអីជាមួយស្បាននិមលមន្ត្រីធ្វើប៉ុននៅខាងជាមួយវាងជាមួយនយោរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីឯធំធំដូចយើងសពថ្ងៃចឹងចាប់ដល់ចំណាយពាណិជ្ជពលរដ្ឋតូចតាចនេះគឺធ្វើប៉ុននៅតាមស្រុកនៅតាមឃុំរបស់គេហ្នឹងណាប
ា
ទហើយវាតាមអត់មានអ្នកក្រដូចឥឡូវទេតែមានទេលោកតាក៏មានពលរដ្ឋដែរថាទីតាមខ្មែរយើងអ្នកណាក្រមិនមែនត្រឹមតែបកកោនេះគុំនៅពលរដ្ឋផងលោកឲ្យទេមានខាងបាព្រំរីហ្នឹងក៏គេជួយមានខាងព្រះមហាក្សត្រហ្នឹងក៏ជួយចាំងពីតាមហ្នឹងគេមានធ្វើផ្ទះធ្វើសបាយឯងតាខ្វៃនេះប៉ុនផ្សេងផ្សេងគ្នាទៀតណោ
ះបាទ
ចាក់ថាកូនចៅខ្មែរយើងហ្នឹងក្នុងសម័យចក្រភពកម្ពុជាហ្នឹងអត់មានក្រលបាទេ
បាទ
តែមានក្រទេ
លោកចាស់ចាំងឃើញថាអំពីទន្លេ4មុខទៅដល់ឈ្នុកទ្រូឃើញថាមានរយៈចម្ងាយហ្នឹងវាចូលជាង100គីឡូម៉ែត្រហើយអញ្ចឹងការចំណាយមកទៅដូចជាអស់ច្រើនមួយឆ្នាំមួយឆ្នាំខ្មែរយើងចំណាយទៅលើពិធីមួយហ្នឹងអស់ក្រាស់ក្រែនហ្នឹងវាសមនឹងតម្លៃដែលត្រូវធ្វើទេលោកចៅគៀងឬមួយក៏ការចំណាយមកចេះនិយាយដែរយ៉ាងម៉េច
ចិត្តរកផលចំណាញ់ទេបងស្វាមីពីដើមអត់ចិត្តរៀបផលចំណាញ់ទេពីដើមត្រូវកក្នុងមួយឆ្នាំយើងមិនទៅខំធ្វើប្រមាណទេគឺត្រូវនឹងកើតណាតែថាយើងមានសាក់ក៏មានប្រយោជន៍ដូចជាសាក់កង្កែកង្គួតអីហើយសាក់អីផ្សេងផ្សេងទៀតដែលវាស៊ីសាក់ទាំងឡាយហ្នឹងទៅពេលទៀតយើងតាមមូលទៅរកព្រះហើយអញ្ចឹងទៅតកៅអីក៏អត់មានទីដែរប៉ុន្តែទីដើមហ្នឹងខ្មែរយើងបានយកត្រូវកទៅលក់នៅបរទេសទេបាទបើគេហូបមិនអស់គេនាំគ្នាលីធ្វើជាលាហើយយកតែបាយឲ្យត្រីហ្នឹងទីហើយគេធ្វើប៉ុនហ្នឹងសុបាយណាស់ប
ាទ
គេខ្វះចិត្តទៅដោយរៀងខ្លួនអញ្ចឹងទៅគេមានពេញកវិញប្រហុកអអីត្រីងៀតត្រីអីអញ្ចឹងគេមិនសម្លាប់ត្រីក្នុងបង់ហ្នឹងទៅទួទានទេក្នុងពេល3ខែហ្នឹងហើយក៏គេបានទៅរៀនធរទៅរៀនអីឆ្ងាយពីគ្រួសារផ្ទះសំែងអញ្ចឹងណាហើយពេលហ្នឹងគេក៏បានប្រឡងមកជួបជុំវិញក្រោយពេលដែលកំណត់100ថ្ងៃហ្នឹងត្រូវបានបញ្ចប់ប
ាទ
អញ្ចឹងដើមមិនមែនចិត្តពីរឿងចំណាញ់លក់ដូរនេះឥឡូវទេអត់ទេ
បាទអញ្ចឹងបានន័យថាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរមិនថាអ្នកដឹកនាំមិនថាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋសម័យនោះទេគឺមិនមានភាពលោភលន់គេប្រវាញ់អីទេបើគេវាញ់លោភលន់មិនដឹងយកទៅលក់នៅកន្លែងណាមិនអញ្ចឹងលោកចៅកែង
បាទអត់មានសារលក់ចា
បាទលោកចៅកែងចង់ឲ្យលោកចៅកែងជម្រាបឲ្យបានពិសដាបន្តិចពាក្យថាវោសាមិញលោកបានលើកឡើងហើយវោចំនួនឲ្យពោពោនឹងពលហើយសសជាងសដាក់សាំងអញ្ចឹងសូមលោកចៅកែងបកប្រែបន្ថែមម្ដងទៀតថាវោសានឹងមានន័យទឹកដីដូចមិនដែរបាទ
បាទឥឡូវខ្ញុំសូមបកស្រាយមកតាមទៀតណាបាទវោសាហ្នឹងគេសរសេរអសវតជាងសដាក់ស្អាអញ្ចឹងទី1យើងយកវហ្នឹងបូកជាមួយសជាងសរាស្អាទៅយើងបានឃើញវបូកបាបាហ្នឹងមានសជាងសហើយវហ្នឹងយើងអាចចំនួនដោយពទៅយើងឃើញអានថាពាក់ពាក់ហ្នឹងជាសាបាលីអានថាពួលហ្នឹងបើយើងអានទៅជាភាសាសំស្ក្រឹតអញ្ចឹងយើងយល់ហើយពាក់ឬពាក់ហ្នឹងប្រែថាពួលពីមុនចំបោយាយរបៀបជាពាក់មានន័យថាម៉ាម៉ាមកកាមកកាឡោះយើងហៅមកវគ្គវិជ្ជាហោក៏បានវិជ្ជាខ្លះដែរហើយពេលដល់ពេលស្ពតមកសាសាសាហ្នឹងមកនឹងតជាងតហ្នឹងអានថាសាសាសាហ្នឹងវាសាបាលីអានថាសាំងសាំងហ្នឹងបកប្រែបានច្រើនតទៅទៀតដើម្បីឲ្យយើងងាយយល់ណាសាំងហ្នឹងសាំងហ្នឹងនៅក្នុងហ្នឹងមានពាក្យច្រើនដូចយើងអានថាសម្រាប់ក៏យើងភាសាបាលីអានថាសាំងដែរប្រែថាបជាដោយសាររាំងភាសាបាលីប្រែមកថាភ្លៀងមកភាសាស្រាក់លៀងឈប់អត់ឈប់អត់ចោលភ្លៀងហូតហ្នឹងគេហៅសាររាំងហ្នឹងណាវាអត់ឈប់ទេបាទវល់ល្ងាចអញ្ចឹងទៅហើយអញ្ចឹងទៅបានយើងបញ្ជាក់ថាដល់អញ្ចឹងទៅពួលពួលភ្លៀងប្រែមកវាបាហ្នឹងពួលភ្លៀងប៉ុន្តែបើយើងប្រែមកជាបលឹងវិញ្ញាណវិញគេហៅពួលប្រែត្រីមានន័យថាត្រីនឹងសบายណាពេលដល់ទៅចូលព្រះវិហារហ្នឹងក៏បានបាយបានហូបតែមនុស្សលោក
ยาวตะบาชาวจังหากว่าต้องออกเนี่ยมาจำนวนทองมั้งแม่ต้องออกให้นะแม่ใจกลางบังนั่งรอเจรจาใจแต่ประมาณห้าห้าสัปดาห์เรายังคือเจียตุลังเย็นตะบอกไรแต่บางคราวสุดท้ายเราดูมาแล้วนั่งหมดจากผลมาจิตใจดังจังนะไอ้จังไอ้บางไงยื่นหาเยอะตาแต่ตาเราหางตาหม้อหางตาเยอะตานั่งเย็นไปคาได้นะน้องนั่งบ้านั่งนั่งเก็บมันหายแบบตาไปไหนมาแบบตาจะมาเจาะในขนมนังบ้าบ้าบ้าในขนมนังเมียนไข่ไปติดตาเจ๊ตาเจ้าต้องไปขายที่เอาไปเจี๊ยบแบบตาไปกินหายบ้าบ้าหมดตาต่อไปโจกโจดาฟบอสบอสไปจับดักมาหายพาวแบบตาไอ้แบบตานั่งยิงอามยิงตาบลัยยิงอามฮะเบี้ยฟางรัง
บ
้านเบี้ยฟางรังมีอะไรทำเอาเบี้ยนั่งเรียนผมแม่เรียนมาลอยใช่ฟางรังฟางรังนั่งก็ยิงบลัยแปลถ้าตะเคียนฟันตาดอกกาแล้วมาลอยใช่มีอะไรถ้าเก็บดอกเก็บดอกสักกาแล้วดอกสักกานั่งใจมาถึงอ้อมเบี้ยเรียนผมบูนเรียนเรียนมาก้อนดอกผมบูนเราฉันเตอป่านนั้นนั้นก็ยืนไปเรียนไปไปเลยเนาะไอ้สางรังเนาะ
บ้
านยืนบ้านเมาปีดอกใบไอ้ใบปีตะกะเมาเนาะตะกะนั่งมาป้อนมาสางรังนั่งยืนดอกใบไม้ปานเลยต่อตรำมาเลย
บ้าน
นั่งเรียนต่อเรียนเรื่องหน้าอะไรนั่งบ้าน
บ้านลูกชายแกปิธีเจนเปรียบภาษานั้นถัดตาเมียนลำไรก็ดูจีเมียนสระบรรยายสำรับแต่จุนจิตขมายยังเต้หรือก็อาจเมียนคนบรรยายอีดอลซาซาดตีติดชุมวิญญาณโลกได้นักบ้าง
ว่าเลยคำปฏิกิริมาถึงรวมชมแต่ที่ดูอัพมินยังยังปีโจเปรียบตาดูมาเจ้ไอจีก็ใช้ตามมาเปรียบตามมาตัวดำนั้นพระองค์มันเป็นโจเปรียบตาเป็นยังเขาก็จะหายกันยาตาการยาตานั้นมีนมีแต่ใบคายเจ้มันตามรอยคายเจ้ตอนแรกใบคายยิ่งคายจำใบเธอไปที่บอลกระทำเนาะ
ไ
อ้จังมันโตมันโตไปใครแต่ที่ไอ้จังเรื่องก็ยังแก่ทองที่นี่จะมูจะเตยเยอะเตยบอลเยอะจำเตยพิธีบอลโจเปรียบตาจำนวนมาลอยทั้งไงนี่คือเจ้าบอลมาบอกมาเรียนจบแก่ทองกันตั้งกาโมจีตอบมันลูลงนั่นก็เกณฑ์เรียนมาลอยทั้งไงดูเนี่ย
บ้
าให้ก็เกณฑ์ยาวตัวนั่นก็โตดูเนี่ยโตแปลปุตยางสารนางแกรังนั่งรอสนาเจนั่งคือโจทย์ในกรองปนโบจีสอบมันดูเคลียจ้า
บ้านลูกชายเครื่องดับเอาไว้แต่ลูกบ้านลึกลายนั่งเบี้ยหาไปดูจีมีการจุดบกจุดบอกนี่หรือวิ่งศาสนาตะเก้าในกลุ่มมโนจีมวยหนึ่งศาสนาแปลสามนักโคดอมในปัจจุบันยังเคยดูจีลูกบ้านลึกลายบังมันยังให้ท่าดูจีบนสอบบนใดมารอยทั้งไงนั่งเราไปสอบเวมันแมนจีเนี่ยแต่โซนคือเนี่ยแต่การศาสนาหรือก่อนยมศาสนาตะเก้าในกลุ่มหน่อยนะคือจีลูกกระซองแต่วิ่งได้จีเนี่ยในยมเนี่ยประกันโยศาสนาสามนักโกดำตะวินถัดไปการจุดบ่งจุดบอกปลาเรียนลำเพื่อจังไอพิธีนั่งไอทัวร์ต้องมีนสระประจายดอนสังคมไปแล้วเต้
ต่อไปบอกตามยีเตอร์ยิงคืนทาไปแบบอังลูกโตเวียบุรีแล้วดูจิตปีทางแบบโบติสาเปียกเวียตาวนั่งกอดจีเรียงมวยจ้าไอไอตัวม้าลูกฟางโยเปียทอไอเตเตตาวนั่งก็มาโตมวยจีในกลางพิธีโบจีตอบนั่งไอที่ไปนั่งบอกลูกเยอะพอแปลปุถุยังสารนางแกชามีนั่งเยื่อมโตก่อนตายต่อไปจะทากาโตน้องชมยัวทาฟืนน้องอับตรอยดีบ่ายตาตายเกียร์ตาเป็นออร์ตางโตน้องดูจีบันฟางช่วยไอ้เป็นต้นจีนแบบสมาลูฟางเบอร์กระลอกไปจ้าท้าฟางเบอร์กระลอกไปฟางดูหน่อยอ้อต้องให้ฟางเบอร์กระลอกเบาใช่เลยตาลูกแฟนไปวิ่งกับดูจีจีบตาหมายวิ่งกับดูจีบีนไปจังจีธาตอบไงกาโตทอร์ตอบประจังเดตามศาสนาเปรียสามนาตูดอมนั่งยีรูมเตอร์กีโตนังเบียกีตาเปียกับเบียตู้ดอกบอลมาโตเลยกับแม่กับโตธาเปียกับเบียเต้าตอลปีดูจีตีธาไอให้ไปเต้าเบียโตไอให้ไปเต้าจะไปบอลมาโตไอไปเต้าจังมันธาปีบานาตอบไงมันตอนเรียนบ้าอันยาเพอฟังนามุยเจ็บมาบอกรายทะเลนั่งหาเจ็บไปเจ้าเขาตอนนี้ตีตายจังยืนกับปานะตอนใต้บอกตามศาสนาประเจ้ามีกุมโนปูจักพระองค์เชี่ยเจเนียของปูประการมาคูดำเราอยู่เมียนตุเนียตุนองเคลียตามตีตัวเวียง
សតវត្សទី1នឹងផងដែរអញ្ចឹងតើថ្ងៃមិនដឹងថាខាងណាទៅខាងណាត្រូវយើងក៏មិនតម្រូវព្រោះវាមិនទាន់មានរៀបចំឲ្យកើតដំក្រុមព្រឹត្តាតតាំងនឹងជាតាមលីហ្នឹងក៏នៅផងដែរបើអញ្ចឹងទៅទុកពេលវេលាហ្នឹងនៅពេលក្រោយទៀតបាទនិយាយថាតោះប្រែបាន
បាទអរគុណចា៎ខាងសម្រាប់នៅនីតិចុងក្រោយតកតងទៅនឹងពិធីបុណ្យព្រះវស្សានេះដែរថាតើលោកចៅកាំងមានអ្វីចង់ប្រាំផ្ញើទៅដល់ប្រិមិត្តក៏ដូចជាប្រជាប្រដ្ឋខ្មែរដែលកំពុងតែតាមដានស្ដាប់និងចង់ឮពីលោកចៅកាំងនោះបាទ
បាទអរគុណណាស់អរគុណណាស់ហើយថ្ងៃហ្នឹងមុនពេលហ្នឹងបញ្ចប់ខ្ញុំសូមធ្វើការបាទជំរាបជូនទៅដល់ព្រះមានតកាំងសាសនាបកោនេះគុំលោទាំងអស់ហើយសូមឲ្យព្រះអាចារ្យទាំងអស់បងគ្នាសូត្រទៀតថាដែលខ្ញុំបានសូត្រអញ្ជើញព្រះមានសមាងអង្គទាំងអស់ដែលនៅក្នុងហ្នឹងដែលមានជាអាចឲ្យហ្នឹងដើម្បីថ្វាយទិសទៅដល់បុព្វការីជួនទាំងអស់ដែលបានវល់ត្រឡប់មកកើតជាមនុស្សហ្នឹងសូមឲ្យគាត់កាន់យកអំពើល្អហើយរស់នៅជាមនុស្សល្អដើម្បីជួយសុខទេយើងឲ្យបានសុខសាន្តហើយឲ្យផុតកម្មពីវិរិយពីនៅតទៅហើយខ្ញុំសង្ឃឹមថាអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នានឹងត្រូវនិពោធនោះដើម្បីស្វែងទិសដល់មានតាបីការដែលវល់ត្រឡប់មកកើតជាមនុស្សវិញនឹងគ្រប់គ្រប់គ្នាហើយក៏សូមជូនពរទៅដល់ខ្មែរទាំងអស់គ្រប់រូបសូមឲ្យអ្នកតាំងចិត្តធ្វើអំពើល្អគ្រប់គ្រប់គ្នាហើយអ្នកដែលមានគួរតែជួយរំលែកបាទតែឲ្យញាក់ត្រីក្រទាំងអស់ជាខ្មែរនោះបានរស់រៀនមានជីវិតព្រោះគិតថាកាលណាខ្មែរយើងច្រើនបានរស់រៀនមានជីវិតជួយពួកយើងទាំងអស់គ្នាឲ្យមានទឹកដីឲ្យមានសាសនាឲ្យមានប្រជាច្រើនទៅទៀតដើម្បីរក្សាពូជពងខ្មែរយើងតទៅមុខទៀតបាទហើយក៏ជាទីបញ្ចប់សូមជម្រាបលាហើយនឹងបាយត្រីអរណាថ្ងៃនេះបានមកជួបគ្នាតាមថ្មីតាមរយៈវិទ្យុខ្មែរបោកហើយក៏សូមអរគុណទៅបងសារធីហើយនឹងប្រធានខ្មែរបោកហើយសូមឲ្យអស់លោកជួយចំតាយអរិយធម៌របស់ខ្មែរយើងទាំងអស់មិនថាតែទីខ្ញុំឬក៏អ្នកផ្សេងទៀតដែរសូមឲ្យបានចំតាយជាទលំទលាយដើម្បីឲ្យប្រទេសយើងមានអរិយធម៌មានវប្បធម៌មានសង្គមធម៌ល្អហ្នឹងជាតដល់នំសុខទេយើងបានសុខបានចម្រើនជាងបែងតរៀងទៅ
បាទអរគុណជម្រាបលាលោកចៅកៀងព្រមទាំងប្រិយមិត្តរបស់វិទ្យុខ្មែរប៉ុបផងដែរអរគុណជម្រាបលាសាជាថ្មីបាទ
I'm not afraid to die.
លោកអ្នកស្ដាប់វិទ្យុខ្មែរប៉ុស្តិ៍ជាទីគោរពរាប់អានកម្មវិធីផ្សាយរយៈពេល1ម៉ោងបានមកដល់ទីបញ្ចប់ហើយយើងខ្ញុំជាមីមីនិងសាក